Shaggy Swans, what's going on? Back with another video. I'm gonna show you guys how I laid down Savannah's baby hairs. Now, if your child has super curly hair like Savannah, then you know the difficulty with trying to kind of give them a slick, sleek, laid down baby hair look. There's absolutely nothing wrong with her curly baby hairs. As you can see here, they are very, very, very curly.
And I don't believe in using the harsh adult edge control products in kids' hair, so I'll show you what I do and what I use.
So here I'm just using a little bit of water to wet the other half of her hair. In this particular look, I was just doing two afro puffs, kind of like her baby doll that you saw at the beginning of the video. So my recommendation is go ahead and style your child's hair and the style you're trying to achieve, and then last is when you want to try to do the baby hairs. So I'm just going to quickly take a little bobo and a comb. I don't know what you guys call it. What do you call it? Barrettes, bobos? I've heard so many different things. Where I'm from, we just call them bobos. So I'm just combing her hair up, slicking that back into the second afro puff, and I'm just gonna take that bobo, wrap it around, be done with that, and get the hair out the way. Next, I grab a toothbrush, which is what I'm gonna use to lay the edges, and then I open up the product that I use to put onto her edges to lay them down. So basically, this is the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Perfect Edges product. I use that because I think it's appropriate for her age, just because this is truly just super shiny. It's not too thick and plasticky and hard on the hair like some other adult edge controls are. This is made with Moroccan oil, argan oil, and adds shine, and I think it's appropriate if you do want to go ahead and use it for a child. It's not too extremely harsh on the hairline. Anyway, so I take the toothbrush. Yes, I'm old school. You can use whatever you feel gets the job done, but a toothbrush works for me. And I just kind of start to shape it in the way that I want to. I'll slick some of her curly hairs back, as you see me doing here, and I'll start to just shape it with the toothbrush. It makes it way easier. I also like this product for her baby hairs because it honestly moisturizes them and it really does keep it nice and shiny. So I wouldn't really consider it more of like a pomade, because as you can tell, it works, it slicks them back, it's nice and smooth, and it's not hard. It doesn't leave any flaking because of the argan and Moroccan oil. It is not too harsh on your child's head, so I would definitely try it. Also, it was super affordable. It was only like $4.24, I believe, at Walmart. It's super appropriate for children because it is a light hold and nice and smooth, and again, not harsh like some of the adult edge controls are. Anyways, leave a comment below, guys. Thanks for watching as always, and we love you.